Welcome back to my gaming channel. Today we are playing some War Thunder, which I haven't played a ton of, but basically from what I can tell is you become this little airplane and fly around and you shoot things, and other people are airplanes and they mainly try to make your life a living hell. Seems pretty fun, and I've shot down a few enemy airplanes and stuff before, so let's try it out. Arcade Battles is a mode where a simplified flight model is used. The location in the aircraft selection is not tied to any historical events. As in historical battles, players are divided into teams, but aircraft from any country can fly on either side. Historical battles take place in where missions take place where real battles from World War II and other military conflicts occurred in the middle of the 20th century. They are divided into teams by countries participating in the conflict and can only choose aircraft from the country whose side they are on after joining battle. In this mode, aircraft behave realistically. For example, aircraft can get into a spin or run out of fuel, and the wings can be ripped off at high speeds. Full Real Battles is a mode similar to Historical Battles. Locations are chosen and players are divided into teams. However, it differs very much from the length of the missions and the flight dynamics, and there are no markers and no mouse aim. Ooh. I think for now I just want to do an arcade battle. Waiting for session, and while I wait I will eat some delicious oatmeal. For those of you who can't look into my life and see when I'm recording this, this is some early morning gaming here, so kind of eating my breakfast while I play. And here we go. Mission objectives: destroy enemy ground vehicles. Like I said, I haven't played very much, so I believe all of my planes are like starting planes and stuff like that, so don't expect me to be any sort of awesome. To battle!
Thank you.
Vanderbish Fury Mark II. And according to our little score meter up the top there, that's one of the things about War Thunder. It's a free-to-play flight simulator thing, but and from what I can tell, I mean, you can pretty much earn everything in the game just by playing it, but you can, I believe, have like a subscription that gives you more perks, more planes. Like I said, I haven't looked too much into it and haven't played the game too much, but let's try out one more, because that was pretty fun. I'm gonna try out my A skills. Oatmeal is good. Vehicles. Oh yeah, there's I know I haven't really tried it yet, but you can have like all these different countries' airplanes, like Germany, Russia, Britain, Japan, maybe? I can't remember. I went to America, of course. Although my friends told me that for starting planes and stuff, American planes aren't actually the best. But I seem to be doing well with it. Kraken. Manchester. crashed. I'm doing fairly well at making the enemy guys smash their things. Not too well in the shooting department, but what can you do? Maybe I'll talk to them and see if they wouldn't mind coming down to my level for some videos, but that would be kind of cool. We can all zoom around each other and pew pew bad guys. Anyways, thanks for joining me for this video, guys, and for watching my somewhat inexperienced